A Central African lyre made from a human skull, antelope horns, skin, gut, and hair. 19th century CE.